I finally beat the Legend of Korra, and it is so insane! I loved every moment of it. The boss fight was so wild. I got into the avatar state. You can upgrade your elements. If you want me to play something as similar as this, let me know in the comment section of what you want to see. I'm totally for it. And be sure to check my Patreon. If you guys want access to other things inside my video world, then go check it out. All right, let's beat this game. I swear, sometimes when I go back and I watch what I say in the edit, I think to myself, what the heck is wrong with me? Because most of the time, I don't even know what I'm saying. It's ADHD half the time. You're like, walk and chew bubblegum at the same time. You know, some people can't even do that. Or like, pat their head and rub their tummy. It's like this. Can you do this? Or can you pat? Here we go. You gotta do something like this. Look at this guy. Wow, he's so good. I don't even know where I'm going. I'm just walking around Republic City. This is way more open than I thought it would be.
Give me back my bending.
Yeah, give it back. It's like a child that got a toy taken away from them. I want my bending back. I'm gonna go tell Tenzin. Oh my god, it's the triple triads again. Why are they here? Why are you guys here? Korra, you better not. You better not, Korra. What? You missed! Thank you. Thank you. Take two, bro. No, what the actual... No. No, I'm not gonna fight one of these, are... Can I unlock my earthbending now? Oh my god, that just got sent right up north.
If you stand your ground, it might help you to earthbend again.
Okay, so I gotta stand my ground. Stand my ground, perform two counterattacks. Guard, okay. It's not working, Jinora! Oh, don't! That's one. Oh my god, this sucks! This really sucks. Oh my god. Get him, Korra. Get him, look at that. I do like that. I like that. No. Korra, we got this. No. My girl got it. Finally. Okay. Bring me the earthbending, please. Yes. There she is. Look at her go. Why is a chi blocker here? Go away. No way, Korra. Do I have to start that whole fight over again? Don't tell me I have to start that whole fight over again. Are you absolutely joking right now? Korra, let's do it. Earthbend the heck out of him, bro. Flip him. Yo. Oh, yeah, you're dead. You're dead. Look at that. You are dropping boulders on them, Korra. You are killing them. Dude, they're just getting sent. Like, there's no question. Look at them. They're just getting rocked out. You're back? Another one of you guys? No! Are you guys brothers? You have family members? You all look the same. This is a family-owned mafia. Oh, that was beautiful. Check this out, check this out. One, two, three, a dodge, and then I jump. Land on him! Beautiful. Oh! Oh, I did- that was nice! I appreciate that little, quick cinematic with the blocking. Oh, I don't think you can block my, my bending, Mr. Waterbender. I'm gonna drop a rock. Oh, look at me go. Send it, Korra. Good stuff, man. Show this earthbender who's boss, bro. Dude, this game is amazing. With everything. Oh, what's up, Jinora? Naga. Yes, Naga. The animation, again, I'm not letting it go. It's so beautiful. Like, the details, they put so much love into this game. So now I can do a double jump. That's pretty nifty, so I can jump and press A for a... That's awesome. Oh! What?
Time to get serious.
I didn't even notice that. I thought I finished the animation.
Almost there. Almost done, baby. Come on, finish it.
Get through, I can't believe I messed that up the first time. How did I miss those? Get them, I'm not getting them.
Whatever, good job, girl.
What the heck is that? What are you doing? Bro just threw a car at me, what is that?
The game actually, it delightfully combos you. And it's a bot doing that, so I'm very impressed. Like in the shows, I was like, why are these such a problem? And now I understand, I'm fighting one of them. Finally. Oh my god. That one chi blocker. Oh. Oh, you're done. Yeah. Yes. Oh, okay. Or tie him up.
Focus your anger. use it to bring back your firebending.
What? Maintain your combo streak? Got you. Let's do it. One more. Thank God. I love it how water helped me get fire. Like the perfect yin-yang. Wait, what? Please, dude, please stop. I'm hovering just for a little bit. That is amazing. Oh my lord, get him, girl. Like, honestly, this game is exactly how I wanted an Avatar game to be. There's nothing wrong with this game. The fighting is great. There's upgrades. There's a skill tree. You can unlock different combinations. It's awesome. Oh god, the firebender dude is here. Why? Bye! I just got rid of him in less than a second. Hi everyone. I guess we're gonna...
Think you can stop me? Think again.
I don't know, Korra. We've gotten our asses kicked a lot. Finish it, Korra. Come on, end it. End it, please. This gotta be it. A beautiful water blast. Right into the engines. That was a cool way of ending it, but I wish I upgraded my fire doing that. Yeah, let's get to that portal. And I guess beat the game. Seems like that old man was there in the beginning, so.
Okay, oh. Let's get going.
Alright, here we go. The final temple run. Oh, that is so cool. Now I can just firebend through everything. She's just destroying everything. Look how strong she is. Dude, this game is so fun. It's amazing. I love how the different routes you can take and everything is so different and unique. Finally, almost there. That was just horrible. We made so many different turns along the way. Nightmare. Nightmare. I don't want to do that. Please don't let me do another one of those. That was just terrible. That was almost 5 extra minutes of torture. Sup, gang? You don't mind if I just burn you to a crisp, right? Feed it to the spirits. I'm really doing damage to this guy right now. Please, give me the level 3. Level 3, baby. Oh! I felt that kick.
Remember your airbending training in the spinning gates. You're right. If I can avoid enough of their attacks, maybe I'll remember.
What? You mean all that dodging in this game meant nothing? That's it. The power of dodging gave her the ability to airbend. Woof! Oh my god, she just went in there. Or she just eagle dove into that. There's gotta be someone out there that's willing to— Thank you! That's beautiful! That's a lot of spirits. Oh, what's good, spirits? Oh my goodness! Talk about uppercut! Oh my lord, why so nasty? Wow, we got actually a good close-up of her. Why you guys gonna be such a problem? Huh? I just trying to save you. Like, I had to do this once before, didn't I? Not like me personally, but Korra. Oh, they're conjoined. What is this? 3 bars. Bro's got 3 bars. My god, look at him. Look at him. Look how nonsense this is. Look how much crap is happening right now. He's scared. My turn. Get him! Woo! Look at this! What is this, bro? Bro, Korra is just trading hits. Wow. Damn, Korra. Man, the voice actor must have had a great time. Like, the voice lines were just constant laughter. Laugh maniacally. Keep laughing. That's all it said on paper. Alright, come here. Since you finally want to show your face up close and personal, check this out for me. It's so dangerous. Bro just really grabbed my butt without any of my consent. He slapped the hell out of that thing. She's done. She's done. She's over it. And I'm over it too. LT. Oh, these quick time events. Yes! What is going on? Oh. Oh my god. Dude, she's giving him everything. Let's go. Get sucked in my tornado, bro. A little bit of air, too? Are we about to finish it with some earth? Dropped! Done. Done. Oh, what are you doing? You're making them all peaceful? This is how I really be when I watch these shows. Oh, yeah. See ya. So he's gonna come back for 1,000 years again, probably. He just comes back. Or not anymore, he's done. This is kind of like the victory lap. That's what it's basically doing. Yep, yep. I called it! It's the credits! Get him, get him, get him. Come on, Bolin, stay good. Okay, easy peasy. We're just gonna push on up and end this. He's done. Send it. Abuse him! He's on fire, literally, he's done. That was so, so fun. And I get to play, I'm gonna play more of this because I'm gonna try to max out my my Korra status. And it was so great because it made me feel like I was playing something completely that should be more like, would have more games like this. We need more games like this. The old Avatar games were not it, but The Legend of Korra, you nailed it to the T. And I'm a huge Avatar fan, so. All right, guys, thanks for tuning in to CosmittoTV. See you soon. Bye, guys.